Welcome to the first part of construction on our split rail zigzag fence. Steve starts by adding on to a previously assembled section of the fence. This is the part that my husband really enjoys. And as you can see for yourself, it all comes together quite quickly once the rails are prepared and the rock pads are in place. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. We hope you liked the first part of construction of our split rail zigzag fence. If you did, please hit the like button, click subscribe, and share with your friends. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time for the second part of construction. Thanks for watching.